Whose career are you aiming to surpass?
Whose career am I aiming to surpass? Nobody. Yeah, it limits your drive, it limits your goal. You aim at somebody. Because while you're aiming at the person, what do you think the person is doing? Sleeping?
The person is going forward.
Yeah, it's going forward. So, you know, just try to be the best that you can be, which is what I'm trying to do. I'm not looking at anybody's career and go like, man, I need to beat this, I need to beat that. That's limiting my goal. Mm-hmm. You understand? So, you know, don't do the same thing. Trust me, you limit yourself to that person's past. That's the truth.
I like that.